21st century digital girl. I don't know how to live, but I